somebody said that, and it actually was Mike Pence on the debate stage. But in case you didn't know, hard hats are actually unisex. Everybody's laughing.
I asked for the A's and B's.
There's a question second.
Joe still has the weird habit. I can't.
State shares a very important relationship, which is an alliance with the Republic of North Korea. And it is an alliance that is strong and enduring.
2 million people cross this border for the first time ever. We're confident this border is secure.
We have a secure border, and that is a priority for any nation, including ours and our administration.
I got here in Guatemala today. I at some point, you know, we are going to the border. So this whole thing about the border, we've been to the border. And I haven't been to work. I don't understand the point that you're making.
And it forces us to ask big questions. Space, it affects us all, and it connects us all.
I'm most excited about what the other.
You guys are
Russian leaders to not codify what we've made over the past 5 decades.
I think that, to be very honest with you, I do believe that we should have rightly people who certainly believe that certain issues are just settled.
Which is why we will work together and continue to work together to address these issues, to tackle these challenges, and to work together as we continue to work together on. And I know we will work on this together.
We're talking about the significance of the passage of time, right? The significance of the passage of time. So when you think about it, there is great significance to the passage of time in terms of what we need to do to lay these wires, what we need to do to create these jobs. And there is such great significance to the passage of time when we think about a day in the life of our children.
You know, when we talk about our children, I know for this group, we all believe that when we talk about the children of the community, they are the children of the community.
We campaign with the plan, uppercase T,
highlighting
the home of the United States of America.
Joe taught me rule number one, carefully hide your 12-month copies. I take insignificant things and I discuss them as if they're significant. And I believe that exploring the significance of the insignificant is in itself significant.
Talking about the significance of the passage of time. Right? The significance of the passage of time. So when you think about it, there is great significance to the passage of time. And there is such great significance to the passage of time.
Another trick is trying to sell books. I pretend to celebrate Kwanzaa. And in my speeches, I always do my best Barack Obama impression.
So hear me when I say, I know Donald Trump's type.
And okay, look, maybe my work addressing the root causes of the border crisis were catastrophic, but my knowledge of international politics is truly shocking.
The United States shares a very important relationship, which is an alliance with the Republic of North Korea.
Circles, how they overlap.
I love Venn diagrams, so I
just do. Whenever you're dealing with conflict, pull out a Venn diagram, right? And so, you know, this research.
Ukraine is a country in Europe. It exists next to another country called Russia. Russia is a bigger country. Russia is a proud country. Russia decided to invade a small country called Ukraine. So, basically, that's wrong.
I am Kamala Harris. My son answers to you, her. I'm a woman sitting at the table. Where is he? Listen to me. Watching it and laughing at it, but leaders all across the world, Pete, are also seeing this.